And I live in the city. I got recruited by Lakeshore and I moved back down this way, so. But I'll tell you, at times I don't honestly call it. Like, I think half of my 60 games last fall were in Philadelphia. That was nice that I got paid for it. There were times when I got more in travel than I did for a game.
I would have loved travel time,
for today, yeah.
Because I went from my place to Philadelphia, up to Sandalwood Park, then down to here.
Just an awful night. On time and he's not, and we're starting like this.
Yeah.
Did you see who won the toss?
No.
Okay, good. Kenny's usual on the piece of work. Okay, well, I already know. The whole guy is there receiving. Okay. Actually, we had the Brampton Bulldogs for a couple of years in the early 90s, and actually the North Bay Bulldogs, well, North Bay had a franchise in the NFC for years. They were originally called the Rough Riders, then the Tie Cats, then the North Bay, and they disappeared for a while when they came back as the Bulldogs because they bought the old Brampton Bulldogs equipment. You should see in Halton now, Johnny, almost every Catholic high school in Halton has field trip, or will have field trip by next fall.
They got no money.
You know what? It pays for itself in rentals in 3 years.
Yeah, sure it does.
Corpus Christi. Yeah. Put theirs in when they opened 3 years ago, and apparently it will be paid off this year. Loyola's got a new one, Assumption, Notre Dame, Bishop Redding and Milton. Holy Trinity is getting theirs now. They're going to put a new one in at Bronte. You know, I can live for 4 hours, but this just is stupid. There's another level you play, you're playing yoga.
Yeah.
And Jack, to his credit, did try to get the degree, but... in the lights and then little substitution button. 25, however. a little substitution.
Just right now, are they, or is it just
it's not game.
Oh,
you had to get one, you only got half. Not even on the clock. Been longer than that.
Then they stopped it and then brought it back in.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
It's a little bizarre, that's for damn sure.
Yeah.
Total of six plays. in the final. The question is just where.
Thank you.
That's a new battery for us.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. It's a new battery. Yeah. Well, after this quarter, I'll change it.
Make sure they're still on the chair.
This one was. And this one was locked in for itself. So we were at the 35, blown down at the 53. I think I'm over to the left.
Two W's. In our early sessions, there was some good review questions. Have you done the first one?
Come on!
year I had one high school team that swore it was legal, and they were going low almost every time. And they just didn't get the message. Game, however, Mr. Goldberg threw a flag right there. Not good. Holding the flag. So he gets the game. He fumbled it. He lost it. The biggest game ever. It's the best game from Phoenix so far.
Yeah.